Welcome to Forum. In this video tutorial on getting started with Forum, I will review how to update your profile, privacy settings, and communication preferences. Before you start posting, make sure your Forum profile, privacy settings, and communication preferences are what you want and feel comfortable with as you use the communities. You can do this by going to Forum, logging in, and completing your profile. Navigate to your profile by clicking on the circle icon in the upper right corner of Forum, then selecting Profile in the pop-up box. On your profile page, use the pencil icon or the Add buttons to fill in or change your information in each section. Please note, anything you fill in or change is only for your Forum user profile. This will not update information in your main NGS account in our database. On the left side of your profile, click in the circle or use the Actions button underneath the circle to upload a photo of yourself. You can also go here later to change or remove your photo. If you upload your photo, that will become the circle icon or avatar that appears in the upper right corner when you are logged into Forum. It will also appear in your profile on the directory and any responses or threads you post in discussions. Next, access your privacy settings from your profile by going to the My Account drop-down menu and selecting Privacy Settings. Your privacy settings are very important and can be updated at any time. This will let you control what information is visible to whom. Please select the privacy settings you want using the drop-down menu for each item. You can choose My Contacts, Members Only, Public, or Only Me. Most default settings are for the highest level of privacy, so you will need to make updates to open more of your Forum profile to other members. We encourage you to make most of your information visible to your contacts. Those are the people you've added as connections within Forum, or Members Only, which is all NGS members who are logged in to Forum. Please know anything that you set as public becomes visible to people who are not logged in to Forum. This means those who are not NGS members or connected to you can see that information and that your public information can be indexed in Google search results and visible to anyone who comes to the page from Google or elsewhere. Only me is what it sounds like. It means that information is only visible to you personally. When you are finished, save your changes by clicking on the Save Changes button at the very bottom of the page. To set up your communication preferences in Forum, go back to your profile menus and look under My Account for your community notifications option. Here, you can decide if you want to receive a digest email for conversations happening in the communities you join. You can receive a daily digest email, or you can receive one on a weekly basis on the day that you choose. The My Account menu also has email preferences, which allow you to determine what other types of email Forum can send you, the option to set up RSS feeds, as well as an option for discussion signature, where you can set up a signature that will be applied by default to posts and replies in forum discussions. Once you start using forum and connecting with other members, you can view your forum contacts by going to the My Connections menu on your profile and selecting Contacts. The My Inbox tab on your profile allows you to see any messages you have within Forum. Please spend a little time going through your profile, all the menus and options, and setting them up the way that you wish. Remember, information you add or update here is only for your forum profile. It is not going to be stored in your main NGS account in our database. We encourage you to set up your forum profile though, because it will allow you to use forum more fully and connect with other members. If you need assistance using Forum, visit the Help FAQ page, which can be found under the Participate menu and through the menu at the very bottom of Forum. Here, you can find written instructions as well as see other video tutorials. If you need further assistance, you can contact NGS using Contact Us, which is a link at the bottom of the page. It's also found at the very top and takes you to a form. This will connect you to NGS staff who can assist you. We also ask that you email forumsupport@ngsgenealogy.org if you need further assistance. We hope that this has been helpful as you update your forum profile and settings, and we look forward to seeing you in forum communities.